How about 18-year-old Rasmus Dahlin? Now, he may not be able to enjoy an adult beverage in the States quite yet, but he did join some pretty impressive company on Tuesday. Dahlin now stands alone with the sixth most points by an 18-year-old defenseman in NHL history. And for anyone wondering, Dahlin doesn't even turn 19 until after the end of the regular season. So the future is certainly bright for him up there in Buffalo. And we want to give the Sabres credit for doing good things in this game. But if you look at the Jackets, man, they came all the way back, tied it up in the third, late in the second, actually.
Yes.
And then what happened? They just didn't look like themselves.
Yeah, the Columbus Blue Jackets were very sloppy in this game. And give Buffalo a lot of credit, because the credit is deserved when you score five goals. But watch some of the neutral zone play by the Columbus Blue Jackets. This is not Columbus-like. You've got four players up on top of the goal, of the red line in the neutral zone. That allows a three-on-one back the other way. Columbus can't get back in time, and Rodriguez taps that one in. I mean, this is sloppy play. This was a consistent sloppy play. Watch this. This is the game-winning goal. Great play by Mittelstadt down low. But Dubinsky follows his man. Nobody gets back to the front of the net. And there's Connor Sheary standing all by himself. This was the way that the game went for Columbus. Yes, they did have some good spurts. They scored four goals. Give them all sorts of credit, especially the tying goal late in the second period, which was an excellent forecheck by Panarin. But the level of consistency in their play just wasn't there. And the sloppiness to their play, especially through the neutral zone on three of the goals, the final goal where everybody in the zone just stands and watch, that to me, it just shows that these guys enjoyed their All-Star break. They enjoyed their break. They came back. Their minds weren't as sharp as they needed to be. And the Buffalo Sabres, give them credit. They stuck with it. They worked hard. And they scored five goals from all different parts of the lineup. So it was a great effort. And Carter Hutton, even though we gave up before, was very good in net for Buffalo.
Yeah, the Sabres just looked like they wanted it more. Remember, they had lost 7 of 10 going into this break. Come right out of it looking for the win, and they get it.